Hi. The girl's just cleaning all the tack, getting it ready for a show. Whoop, whoop.
Bath time for Rita.
Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, I'm enjoying that a little too much.
Yes. Oh. We go!
Whoop whoop!
Yay!
Give
the little dog go.
Hi, Sunny!
Weather looking gorgeous for us.
Oh no!
Not ideal.
We've arrived and we're just getting the horses all ridden before we put them to bed. It's also very, very wet.
Hi.
Have a grey, they said. They're really pretty. And we've got three.
Yay.
Hello. Two.
Oh, that's the only thing with them having the heads.
Three.
On.
Cindy making them all pretty. Getting Rita all plaited up and ready. And Vera!
Good
girl. It's a very nice round. First round of the day. First horse jumped.
JJ ready to jump, looking super smart. He's not going to look like this when we finish.
On board.
No,
Georgie's cleaning my feet.
It's raining again.
It's raining again.
Yeah. I can't even call talk.
Good luck.
Just hand grazing the horses in between classes and hand grazing the winner. How does it feel to have a winner, Nikki? Yay!
And on her birthday.
And on her birthday. Well done, Vera. On our way to go and jump the 6-year-olds with Rita.
So the result of this class in first place, double clear, is Bex Mason and
Prix!
sight of him after jumping. Look at him. Gonna have a nice wash off now.
Last day of jumping and it is sodding. In fact, it's the first break in rain we've had. Last round done. Here they come in the rain. Woohoo! So obviously we're stuck. So we're gonna have to get towed out so we can go home. Getting towed out, yay. Here we go, home time. Perfect. That's the horse on. Home time. Let's go. That's us just home. Safe. Yay. And sound. Horse is happy. Hi ponies.
Safe at home, at last.
It was a rainy day, but they're all getting their rest.